Hello, we are in a very crazy place and I'm Sally today from Tim Burton, you can see. And I get a very, very crazy makeup. And behind me, I can show you, there's most of the crazy place in Cologne. It's named Odonien, and built from a artist opened that for many years. And most of the stuff you can see here is metal stuff, and he work it, and there's a big, big object and sculpture. So I can try to see you. Very interesting things. He's making this kind of sculpture. He's working with Schrott, so it's garbage, metal garbage. Ja, wir sind gerade in Odonien und ich hatte ein spezielles Fotoshooting gemacht mit das Thema Tim Burton, und ich habe die entsprechende Schminken dafür. Sie sehen hier, das ist ein ganz, ganz verrückter Platz. Hier sind Wahnparty und sehr tolle Veranstaltung und alle möglichen künstlerischen Events. Hier sieht man zum Beispiel ein von seinen Objekten, also fantastische Objekte. Und das ist der Ort, wo er arbeitet, und das ist natürlich eine ideale Kulisse. Hier oben sieht man auch diese Vogel da. Da sind wahnsinnig viele unterschiedliche Objekte aus Metall. Wie gesagt, da sind alle möglichen Festivals hier, Konzerte, DJ-Party, also wann natürlich, weil jetzt ist der Zeit, jetzt hat der Biergarten heute wieder aufgemacht, also das ist ganz, ganz toll. Und ich zeige euch, da sind die Toiletten, ganz, ganz abgefahrene Toilette. You see, here is the toilet, really crazy. So. So, and I'm like a doll in this very, very crazy place. See, when I close the eyes, I really look like the Sally figure. Behind me is some place to sit, also very interesting. So I will present tonight, I will make a video to present my new exhibition. It's the Magic Mashow Room in the gallery. So I will show you the video tomorrow with neon lights. So really, really interesting. Huh? So. C'est un des endroits les plus intéressants sur Cologne. C'est une ferraille, c'est un artiste qui travaille avec des vieilles ferrailles, et il a adapté ce lieu depuis très longtemps. Et il y a énormément d'événements, de soirées avec DJ, de concerts ici et d'expositions. Beaucoup de projets artistiques. So it's the same like a trash art. I have a lot of respect for artists who are working with trash and make recycling, because you can use every material. It's very interesting. You see me behind me, this purse also very nice. Little object and big one. They use all kind of metal. And here is a very big, you can, there's some performance and of kind of art. crush car. I get afraid for myself when I look in the mirror. So you see all the trash, it will work with this and do some. See my claws is also the Sally, this figure from Tim Burton. I see the same place, a place like that is also in Hamburg. And there's some also many places like a beer garden, like with a terrace. And there's many sculpture from some artists. In many cities, they realize that they can make with art a place for the culture and for the DJ, for the party. So I say, I hope you have a nice day, a nice evening. And we see us tomorrow. I will show you the video with my exhibition in the gallery. We have open Thursday, Friday and Saturday from 4 till 8. And up now, till now, it's open and you can three artists, Ivan Weslik, Georges Dubos, he made yesterday interview, and also you can see my own room with my own exhibition. So I'm Sally from Tim Burton and I wish you a very nice evening and see you soon. Bye bye.